heavy snow on Christmas Day, and the tracks were buried deep. And for half an hour, we could hear that chugging from the east. A massive locomotive pushing onward through the white, moving towards its destination in that fading winter light. And nearby in a four-room flat, a baby 6 weeks old, quiet in his crib, he hears that mighty whistle blow. And were I standing by his side on that early winter's day, I'd pick him up and talk to him. I know what I'd say. Hear that sound out on the wind, the whistle and the wheels. It's on a long, long journey. Imagine how it feels to work so hard and push so long, yet only move so slow. Sometimes that's what you must do to get where you wanna go. So the baby journeyed into life, the dancing and the pain, the promise of a first time love, the ending and the rain, the tangled puzzles of the world. But when things are moving slow, he picks up that faded photograph of a locomotive in the snow. Hear that sound out on the wind, the whistle and the wheels. It's on a long, long journey. Can you imagine how it feels to work so hard and push so long, yet only move so slow? But sometimes that's what you must do to get where you wanna go.